Rap in the 90s. It's creative, it's candid, it's controversial. But how much does the music dictate real life? How much does real life dictate the music? Today on the show, we have rappers De La Soul. Discuss the many ways.
You know the stakes is high. We be talking about them. You know them stakes is high. The Instamatic focal point bringing damage to your burrow. We some brothers from the east with them beats that be thorough. Got the solar gravitation, so I'm bound to pull it. I gets down like brothers are found, ducking from bullets. Gun control means using both hands in my land. Where it's all about the cautious living. Migrating to a higher form of consequence. Compliments are struggling, that shouldn't be notable. Man, every word I say should be a hip-hop quote.
I'm sick of bitches shaking asses. I'm sick of talking about blunts, sick of Versace glasses. Sick of slang, sick of half-ass award shows. Sick of name brand clothes. Sick of R&B bitches over bullshit tracks. Cocaine and cracks, which bring sickness to blacks. Sick of swole head rappers with they sickin' and raps, claps and gaps, making a whole sick world collapse. The facts are getting sicker, even sicker perhaps. I stick a push to make a bundle to escape the snaps.
Man, life can get all up in your ass, baby. You better work it out. Now let me tell you what it's all about. My skin not considered equal. A meteor has more right than my people who be wasting time screaming who they've hated. That's why the native tongues has officially been reinstated. Yeah. High. You know them stakes is high. We talking about the stakes is high. Y'all know them stakes is high. Yo, it's about love of cars, love of funds, loving to love mad sex, loving to love guns, love for opposite, love for fame and wealth, love for the fact of no longer loving yourself, kid. We living in them days of the man-made ways where every aspect is vivid. Word. These brothers no longer talk shit. Hey, yo, these niggas live it. About to give it to you 24/7 on the microphone. Plug one, translate in the zone. No offense to a player, but yo, I don't play. And if you take offense, fuck it, got to be that way. J-Dub, show your love. What you got to say?
I say these are making niggas out of high regard. And niggas dying for it nowadays ain't odd. Investing in fantasy. Not God. What? Welcome to reality. Sometimes it's hard. People try to snatch the credit but can't claim the card. Showing out in videos saying they co-star. Hey, see shit like that'll make your mama cry. Better watch the way you spend it cause the stakes is high.
You know them stakes is high. You're dealing with the stakes is high. Man, them stakes is high.
I think that smiling in public is against the law. Cause love don't get you through life no more. It's who you know and how you, son. And how you getting in and who the man holding it. Yo, and how was the skin and how high? Yo, what up, high? I heard you caught a body. Seem like every man and woman share their life with John Gotti.
But they ain't organized.
Mixing crimes with life enzymes. Taking the big scout route. And niggas, no doubt. Better than they know they daughters and they son.
Yo, people go through pain and still don't gain positive contact. It's like my main man who got others cleaning up his physical influence. His mind got congested, he got the non-influent. Neighborhoods are now hoods. Nobody's neighbors, just animals. Surviving with an animal behavior under the eye. We'll be rhyming from dark to light sky. Experiment with needles and skin connect. No wonder where we live is called the projects. When the stakes is high, damn sure try to do anything to get the piece up and pop. Electrify, even die for the cash, but at last we be out, even though you want more. This issue was closed like an elevator door, but soon reopen once we get to the next floor.
Come on.
Stakes is high.
High.
You know them stakes is high.
High.
Dealing with them.
This is vibe, y'all.
Stakes is high.
High.
Stakes is high. Come on.